Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Namrata Education. In this video, we will write 10 line essay on National Flag Day in English. So, let's start to write. Number 1. National Flag Day is celebrated on 22nd July every year. Number 2. On 22nd July 1947, the Indian national flag was adopted by the Constituent Assembly. Number 3. The National Flag of India is a symbol of honor, patriotism, and freedom for the country. Number 4. The Indian national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiya. Number 5. The Indian national flag is also called Tiranga, the tricolor flag. Number 6. The national flag is horizontal, rectangular, tricolor flag. Number 7. The national flag has 3 colors, they are saffron, white, green, with the Ashok Chakra are 24 spoke wheel in navy blue at its center. Number 8. On this day, government offices, institutions, and public places host the national flag with pride and honor. Number 9. The main objective to celebrate this day is to tell the sense of patriotism struggles and sacrifices by freedom fighters and pride of the Indian national flag. And last, number 10, the national flag of India is the pride of the country and represents the sovereignty.